Mule boxing star Dean Byrne and I caught up with him in London, England, on the streets of London. So first of all, let me throw 10 names at you from the world of boxing and tell me the first thing that comes to mind. What do you think about Dean Byrne? He's a boxing star from Ireland.
He's very nice, very good.
Very talented.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you, man.
What do you think about Floyd Mayweather?
Superstar.
What about Manny Pacquiao?
Unbelievable fighter.
Okay, Dean Byrne?
Yeah, great fighter.
Great fighter, Dean Byrne? That's okay. How about Amir Khan?
Unlucky.
Kevin Mitchell?
Yes, really good fighter.
Carl Froch?
Carl Froch, tough and overwhelming. Great fighter.
David Haye?
Yeah, same. David Haye, unbelievable. Great fighter.
Derek Chisora?
Derek Chisora, tough and obviously not in David Haye's stature, but he is a tough fighter and he's a good fighter.
Paulie Malignaggi, your good friend, used to train with?
Yeah, trained. Well, obviously being in America and I bumped into Malignaggi, we are close. He's a superstar, model, actor, / boxer, really, really good for a superstar, world champion.
What do you think about Nonito Donaire?
I met Nonito Donaire in World Car 2. Really humble guy, great fighter, really talented fighter. I've seen him knock out
Montiel.
The revenge he got for his brother. The guy that, what's his name, the Aussie guy. I can't think of his name now. You know him. He knocked him out in the fifth round, boom, falling asleep. He done his brother in one of the fights and he got revenge and
knocked him out. What do you think about Sergio Martinez?
Sergio Martinez, yeah, he's unbelievable, talented fighter.
Chavez Jr.?
Chavez Jr., I think he's a... I don't know about Chavez Jr., he's a strong bull that I think needs to take urine tests.
Okay, he's taking a very big test September 15 against Sergio Martinez.
Yeah.
But what do you think about Canelo Alvarez?
Canelo Alvarez obviously is a world class fighter and is grown and grown every fight. And each test he moves up and he defeats everyone and he's a superstar.
What about Michael Katsidis?
Michael Katsidis, he can bang, man. That guy can bang. I spar with him. He's a really, really hard hitter. But he's getting old now. Obviously, he's been in a lot of fights, a lot of tough fights, and still a good guy and a great fighter.
What do you think about Marcos Maidana?
Maidana is one of the hardest hitters. I never fought him, but I've seen him, and I know he's one of the. I've seen him fight Victor Ortiz, and he's one of the hardest, pretty much the hardest hitters in that division. But can't box for peanuts. A good boxer would box him all over the place.
What do you think about Uriokis Gamboa?
I sparred Gamboa.
You sparred him?
Sparred Gamboa, yeah.
What was that like, sparring Gamboa?
Yeah, it was really good. He underestimated me a little bit, but I got his respect. I got his respect after two rounds.
You landed a few bombs?
No, I jumped on him straight away, and I just wanted to earn me respect because obviously I was in Miami. They flew me to Miami to spar with him, and this was before he was world champion. He was on the up, though. You know what I mean? He trained pretty hard, really, really good fighter, and he's kind of a superstar in the making.
You know, 50 Cent just signed Gamboa to his promotion.
50 Cent,
yeah.
50 Cent needs to sign me, Dean Byrne. Follow me on Twitter, 50. I don't mind jumping on board. Ask Gamboa. I landed a couple on him.
TMT promotion, the TMT. Money Team promotion the by money 50 Cent.
Yeah, I know, they're smashing it. They're killing Money Mayweather. See, everybody, all the roads lead to Floyd Mayweather.
But how good is Uriokis Gamboa? Because he went to the Olympics, won the gold, and what I've seen him in the gym, he looks incredible. But you sparred him.
Yeah, I've sparred him, and listen to me, I've been like two or three weights heavier than him at the time, and like no problem to him, obviously, but I was a young pro then, but I've learned a lot since then. But obviously he's learned quicker and moved up and won world championships. And
is there anyone right now in the world of boxing that beats Gamboa?
At the minute, at his weight, I don't think anybody. I'd love to see him and Regan though.
Him and Regan now, maybe.
That'd be a great fight. That'd be a great fight. Two Cubans battling it out. That'd be a really great fight. That's one fight that I'd love to see.
Dean, if there's anyone in the world of boxing that you want to call out right now, this is your platform. Yes. Who do you want to call out if they're watching? Anybody?
If Terry Holmes.
Terry Holmes?
Yes.
So what would you tell Terry Holmes if he's watching?
If you would like the fight, because we had a fight obviously a couple of months ago, controversial decision, and I would like to fight you.
You want the rematch?
I want the rematch. I would like the rematch. That would just put everything. That would just put it to bed. I know I'm the better fighter, and Terry Holmes.
There you have it. Dean Burns calling out Terry Holmes, talking about sparring Yuroki Skemboa. He is newsreporting.com and Molly Sekbek reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekbek.
Reporting.
And you can follow Dean on Twitter at?
At Dino Boxer Burn.
Dean Outboxer?
No, Dino.
Dino?
Boxer.
Boxer?
Burn.
Burn. Dino Boxer Burn.
Yes.